thought it'd be quite a good video to run this old Merc marine engine with no cover on. Let's run it for a bit, have a look at valves operating. Alrighty, nice, that looks so good there. Nice. Zoom in on that a little bit. Old tappets. I did check the valve clearances not that long ago. Anyway. Okay, let's see how see if she'll fire up. Now it uses preheat, but I like to get the engine spinning to get the oil pumping round before using the preheat, so let's have a look. There you see, it's trying to start even with no preheat. I'll put some preheat on and it'll fire up straight away. I don't know how much oil is going to be leaking, splashing around, whatever, let's have a look. Thank you.
very nice amount of oil flow.
Yes, all old school stuff, but very reliable. Not a computer in sight. Old Mercedes-Benz diesel. Yeah, I just wanted to see how much oil was getting pumped up, and there's plenty. So, not a problem. There isn't a problem.
Hopefully the push rod's coming up. Actually, of course, what's happening now is the oil's warming up a bit, and it's getting thinner, isn't it? So we're pumping through easier, isn't it?
So yeah, I
I think I'm going to get the baby wipes out now and give it all a good clean up. So, okay. Thought that'd be a bit of an interesting video, so. Okay, bye for now, tubes. See you later.
Put a new gasket on not that long ago, so that's okay. Rubber seal.